Say again?
Pick up my people and drop them off where I tell you. Alive, please.
Picky. For you? Get with me now.
Get going and hide me.
That's a long way to go to be sarcastic, Tom. Wow. All right, for those of you listening, Tom just put on a waiter apron and got out a pad and pen. As if he's gonna take my order. All right, Tom, I get it.
This thing will break down.
Let's just get back to the show. All right, Tom just staring at me, pen poised over pad.
Sure beats dancing. I can live with that. That up. ass. This never gets old. Painting. That would make Gat proud. I always win my arguments. damage. Nice. I've been driving my ass all over Steelport, killing anyone who wears a mask. Well, except you. The luchadors are finished.
Not entirely. You killed street thugs that worked for Killbane, but the spirit of Lucha Libre is untouched. No, it's...
Whatever.
Don't ruin this moment with cynicism. You brought honor back to a culture.
Hey, if this was such a big deal, you could have stepped up more.
Without my mask, I felt powerless. But you show me that a mask doesn't make a hero.
So what now, then?
I'm ready to fight with you.
Fuck right.
Where did that come from?
Now I'm gonna flip you over.
Who cares?
I'm not ashamed.
Go slow. Make it last.
We should probably wash your hair out. Got a good shot. Who do these clowns work for anyway? Think he'll make me a porn star?
You and me. Never fucking likes me. You and me, Saint.
Why take pictures when you can watch it live? Talk to the
handle some more.
They're not too rough. Pinched.
Just lay right like that.
Why does everyone live here?
Tongue, fingers, whatever you want.
Think you'll make me a porn star? See what the boss says.
Just a little harder? I love that feeling.
You're coming home late, and you're late from sleep. Maybe you were at the strip club. Maybe you were playing craps for 17 hours straight. Or maybe you're coming back from your other bitch's place. No matter your situation, one thing remains the same. Where you came from. And you don't want her to know where that is. Unfortunately, you shop at Planet Saints. You can never know how you spend your free time. Planet Saints is proud to carry Burke Smith.
Just keep your tongue right there.
Give me a challenge.
That's good.
If this makes the society
powerful man and the star fuckers who love them. So come on down and start living like a saint today.
I hope they didn't get any pictures.
I get all emotions and stuff.
I could be blackmailed now.
Keep your hand right there.
This isn't happening. Why are my drivers always homicidal? If this makes the
If you could do that just a little harder, I haven't been spanked in hours. Tried this move in years. Whew.
Pictures are a disaster for me.
Nothing wrong with a little mess. sleepy, so tossed around. Keep it smooth, driver. It's always better when I don't have to fade. I just love what your hands can do. Doesn't have to end so soon. I do wish you had more room.
Get out!
Good deal.
Lever. The Saints rule everywhere. That was easy.
I'm so ready for a change.
chipped a nail. I gotta ask you something. Why'd Kiki and Viola put you in the pony show?
You just destroyed everything those two built in the city. Can't we just enjoy the now without you digging up the past?
Not if you don't want a new saddle showing up every week.
All right, all right. I slept with one of them.
Which one?
I don't know. That was the problem.
Wow. Well, anyway, thanks for the help with the Morningstar.
You need anything else, you give old Seamus a call.
I used to hang out with those guys. No joke.
The 1297.6.
Oh my god, watch
for your... You have to watch the videos of
this. They're not driving anywhere.
The drill is insane. This is Benny Benassi.
Push me, and then just touch me, till I can get my...
Was it too much for you?
Satisfaction. Satisfaction. Satisfaction.
Satisfaction.
Yes, they're serious. Better luck next time!
Satisfaction.
After that, I could use a massage. Time is wasted. Damn, chipped a nail. We messing with investments again?
Nope, just the Deckers in general. Various fun ways to bring them crashing down.
So long as I can shoot things, I'm on board.
A few of the low-level Deckers' computers. They live in this area. Yeah, try stopping those viruses from spreading. Okay, done here.
I love action.
What are you doing? Help!
So, is this strip club a deco place, or are you just a dancer here?
Oh my god.
Why haven't I been invited to see your show?
Stop talking. That's one decker who'll never be able to show his face again.
How do you know where she lives?
Everything about you is on the internet. I even know your real name. It's...
Ever wonder who else might be listening, Kinsey?
Okay. Okay, last stop is the nuke plant.
Please tell me you aren't blowing up a power plant.
That would be counterproductive. I just need to check the power output there.
I'm always on when it counts.
Radioactive zombie.
He might enjoy being a radioactive zombie.
Wrong. Got the readouts I needed. All done.
Then let's clear out. What's wrong?
Nothing. I ordered pancakes.
Is that a euphemism or something?
Well, since we pretty much drove the Deckers out of Steelport, I thought I'd be, you know, normal.
You mean like going more than 5 blocks from your place?
Well, let's not get crazy.
You should try it sometime.
I have. It's overrated.
Well, just wanted to check in.
Okay. Call if you need me.
Kinsey, how's the information you got on the Deckers coming?
It's compiling.
So what's next?
Not talking over the phone now. Too many people could be listening.
Okay.
Smiling Jax. Go there.
Okay.
You should be more careful. I saw you coming 2 blocks ago. Traffic cameras. They're everywhere in this town.
Good to know.
I'm serious. You should toss out your fancy overpriced phone. I can find you through that too.
Yeah, look, I feel kind of weird having a conversation like this.
Totally agree. We should be using like that Navajo code dialect.
Come up for air. I took care of the Deckers.
Sure. Let down your guard and suddenly they make it look like you're selling secrets to Mossad and moonlighting as a dominatrix. We've created a big enough disruption for you to move on Matt Miller. But if you want the Deckers gone, like really gone, there's a lot of work to do.
All right. I'll hit you up if I need any more help.
Remember, throw out your phone!
Hey, Zemos, what do you got for me?
The mornings are still a pain in my ass. Why don't we just drop everyone we see?
Not much of a plan, but it could work.
Shit, didn't think you'd go for it.
Rather they didn't get comfortable. I mean, wait, shit, 1 second, Z.
Listen carefully. There's a boat pulling in soon with a cargo container full of girls. The Morningstar's new merchandise. I send you the details, you hit the boat.
Sweetie, I don't know who the hell this is, but...
Viola DeWinter.
Really? Well, as much as I value career advice from the slut that killed my friend...
The intel's good. Do whatever you want with it.
Zemos, things have changed. Let's hope that's a good thing.
Hey, I'm with you either way.
Pussy on that thing.
And once it's ours, the Morningstar's sex operation is done.
How you gonna move all the bitches?
Just let me worry about that. Now let's go. I want to meet my new employees.
See, you had to bring that up again.
Being shot by hoes sticks with you.
You taking your time getting there?
You want to get off and swim?
Hey, just checking, baby.
Once you find the girl, send them to me. I'll keep them safe.
Let's hope they see it that way. At least I won't run out. That's a little disturbing. Nice stock they have. They're boxing these guys? Not what I'm looking for.
Thank you for freeing me.
Go to him and stay close!
I'll keep you safe, sugar.
What is wrong with these guys? To get past that guy? Pimp.
Damn, ain't you a fine little thing?
These crates never end! It's like my freshman dorm.
You better load these bitches up before your boy gets here.
Everyone in the crate, move it!
I've been in there so long already! Not the box!
They're coming for the boat.
Oh, great.
Think I saw some big firepower laying on those platforms on the side.
I ain't getting too close until it's clear down there.
Well,
aren't you getting this thing?
almost there. Hold them off while I'm coming in.
No problem.
You think happy with us?
Maybe a little bit.
So which one of you needs a lap to cry?
Though,
like I always say, Bush is big business in this town.